stronger now. The cult won't stand a chance.
Why do they want me to be too cool?
Yo, that is sad. How the fuck you break your finger from playing 2K too much? That shit just sad. G-size. That nigga says it's officially an end for 2K grind. He said, I gotta catch my breath.
Well, Herodotus will be happy. It's clear. Someone was here far before we were. Did Leonidas know this place existed?
That was fire.
Oh, come on, little sister.
Only because Clint's bad as fuck.
I don't have to tell you anything. I don't know you.
Isn't it over explaining herself and shit?
It doesn't matter. There's more important things to argue about.
You're right. Like that stunt you pulled with the artifact. It got my attention, if that's what you wanted.
What? The artifact showed the truth. We're family. And we made it out of Sparta, alive!
Yes, it did show the truth. It confirmed what I always knew. You threw me off a fucking mountain!
If that's what you think, Cassandra, you must have hit your head on the way down.
I've heard the story, and not from a liar like you. And never call me Cassandra.
Right, Remus. Now her, I don't know.
She's a demigod, worshipped and feared by the cult and all the Greek world.
Sounds like a fantasy to me. Did the cult cook that story up too?
I'd watch your fucking mouth, or I'll shut it for you.
You didn't when you had the chance before, and I bet you won't now. This is stupid. We need to find our mother.
I'm not interested in reunion. I just want to know what you think you're doing.
Same thing as your cult. Looking for Mirin, our mother.
They don't need her.
Your cultists think differently. She's their next target.
If they ever pursued her, it would be to kill her. But if you don't know where she is, that means she abandoned you too. How sad.
Even if we were abandoned, we survived. We can go back to the way things were if we can find her.
The cult has no interest in sentimentality or family. Its only aim is control.
If it's true, they're after us. Tell them they'll never find Nicolaus. He's off the map. Trust me, I've searched myself.
If I could find you, the other long-lost child of Nikolaos, then I can find him. And when I do, he'll wish he was thrown off that mountain.
I don't care what you think. I'll find Merini. Do the right thing. Come with me.
What?
We could find her. Together. You could help me.
Oh, you think friendship is the answer? Running around like lost children looking for dear mother. You're so weak.
It's responsibility, not weakness. I won't abandon the whole family just for spite.
Responsibility? Get off your high horse. The cult has a plan, and it won't be interrupted by the likes of you.
Taking your own mother isn't enough for them.
We're not abductors. We're political. Those who don't stand with us stand against us, and they pay for that mistake.
Like me?
Like you. I heard you're planning a trip to Athens. When you go, tell Pericles and his elitists come. They're next.
The cult let Mirini live. They let Nikolaos live. Why kill them now?
Because you live. You brought this on her and yourself. The cult is powerful, but they're mortals. I have the blood of gods, so they think you do too. But they'll see how wrong they are.
I'm going after the cult.
You've seen our numbers. You've seen what I can do. And you still think you stand a chance?
Try me.
So having guts runs in the family, does it? You claim we have the same blood, so let's see what you can do.
We still found each other, sister.
I told you not to touch me.
Demos! Malaka, Protodos. Who needs to know about this?
What the fuck is wrong with this fucking man? What is wrong?
Yo.
Wow.
He said, "Don't worry."
What happened? What happened? Who was? Who? You're a weird ass.
You lame as hell.
Yo.
Slow down.
We should pick up the town. You know my
What? He's fat, man. No, hey, look, bro. It's about to fight.
Yo.
Let's go.
Okay. All right, shut the fuck up, yo. This nigga about to piss me.
See what this city has in store for me.
That shit was garbage.
That shit.
No.
So they throw an apple at this one.
Symposium could be useful for gaining information.
He would be correct. I can get you in.
Just
first, my friend.
Anything else?
Yes.
I'll do it.
I'll expect you at one point.
So long.
Dark side, nigga, that's a dude. That's a dude though, bro. You heard the nigga there? It's a dark side.
Oh,
had spotted. There's the supplies.
It was good.
Smaller one.
Alright. It's alright.
Okay. Which one you want, your Arizona?
Was it cold?
No, they're not cold. They're not in the refrigerator.
Yeah, I'll take the Arizona.
You want to put this in the refrigerator?
Huh? Yeah.
Water! No!
Class gamer, what's good? OJ. So you playing Dragon Quest?
Yeah.
Sasha Creed.
Look.
Yeah, it's just, I like the story. It's just kind of nice. Yeah, I got mad niggas around this nigga. What time is it? I most definitely got to do that fucking trivia, though. But, man. 8:35. Mm-hmm. I was mad as hell I didn't get that 2 million, bro. You know what you could do with that? Yeah. That's still like 500,000, though. Depends how many people left over, but yeah, it's like crazy. What?
You want your bread toasted?
I don't care. It didn't matter.
I'm just asking. You want me to put in your toast oven?
I mean, if you want to, it don't matter. It don't matter, Lee. I just said that 5 times. Yo. Wow.